you from?
Urban PA.
Already? Now, what separates you from the rest of the engineers who are doing America's Next Top Model? I don't know.
You just heard.
What separates you from
that?
They pick you on as America's Next Top Model.
If they do get on the show, and they ask you to do something that you're not used to doing.
America's Next Top Model.
America's Next Top
Top Model. We're looking for her. We look for her to be on America's Next Top Model. And even if she don't, she's going to be somewhere. She's going to be singing, smiling, acting. She's going to do it all. And when y'all get done, by the time she's 40, y'all be like, wow, she did it all. And I remember when she was with that sexy dude, Big Husky. All right?
You're sexy dude.
You heard it here first. It's your boy, Big Husky. My girl, Lydia. The Coliseum. It's going down, America's Next Top Model.
Hey, Big Husk, let me ask you a question.
What
does Christian stripping entail? Does that mean you just get down to the briefs and your wife beat her? Or you keep your socks on? Please tell me to keep your socks on.
Well, see, when you're a Christian stripper, you gotta, you know, make them clap for the Lord. Yeah, you gotta make clap for the Lord.
Take
a little clap. Give them a little scripture. Right before you give me that dance, we're still perfecting it, but we're working on some things. We're going to have it together. Yo, we'll be back.
It's your boy, Darnell. Big Husky Roma, doing it live, all the way big, right here at the Coliseum, America's Next Top Model audition. We got my homegirl, so tell me, what makes you America's Next Top Model? So this is something you've been doing all your life?
Yeah.
Okay. What made you get into modeling?
I don't know.
Okay. Now, if this doesn't go off for you, what are you going to do next? All right.